I think some of our biggest priorities at our institution, honestly, is adapting to some of the changes that are happening around us. Change is happening all over in higher education right now. Technology is helping us deal with change in so many facets. We are very data informed. We don't like the phrase data driven because data doesn't really drive anything. It's the information that we need in order to make better decisions of what we're doing. We want to be informed in our decision making process. We're also using analytics a lot now. We ask faculty to create a series of measurements for every single program to determine the efficiencies of the programs. So our faculty created 22 measurement points. Some of those we asked them to put in, fall-to-fall retention rates, graduation rates, the basic pieces that we're monitoring. But they put in a lot of other things too. We have data that we can go through all 43 of our programs and pull up how much information there is for each of these different pieces. Now the best part of utilizing this data, we're looking internally and comparing internally. We used a heat model for that, so we color-coded everything. Green are our outstanding areas, reds obviously are not. And my staff and faculty laugh because I always say it, nobody was green across the board, but nobody was red across the board. That has broken down a lot of those data pieces and those data silos. We have faculty now from cross programs that are talking to each other. Well, how are you having a better graduation rate than we are? They're talking about the class schedule across boundaries. Well, the English department and the math department and those other courses, how are they fitting? How come our students are not going in and getting those classes and graduating on time? So it's opened up a lot of questions that our faculty and our staff want to work our way through.